Hey guys, so today I'm going to be trying the McChicken with the ghost pepper sauce. Apparently a lot of people are saying it's really good and spicy. So as you can see, it says ghost pepper. This is what it looks like. It's a ghost pepper sauce. It smells strong. It's spicy, but not that spicy. Not to make my eyes water though, but other than that, it's not that bad, but it's good. Like every bite, it gets spicier, but not to the point where your tongue is numbing or lips are on fire or anything like that. The only thing it's doing to me is making my eyes water. Now it's making my nose run. Last bite. If you like spices, I recommend it. It's really good.